Hello, everybody. I'm Nick Groke with the Denver Post. A special day in baseball Friday in Denver. Local boy Kyle Freeland will become just the fifth Colorado native to play for the Rockies when the Thomas Jefferson High School graduate starts on the mound against the Los Angeles Dodgers at Coors Field. The Rockies home opener is always a party, but this year it will have added flair. Freeland is a tall lefty with a commanding fastball and a deceptive slider. In spring training, Cactus League games, Freeland averaged just one walk in more than 3.5 innings. He has very good command of his pitches. Freeland went from Thomas Jefferson High straight to the University of Evansville, and then his stock immediately shot up. The Rockies drafted him in the first round at number 8 in 2014, and then he really broke out in the Arizona Fall League in 2015. He's only 23 years old, but Freeland will be one of two young rookies at the back of the Rockies rotation, along with 22-year-old Antonio Senzatella. The Rockies need them both to grow up quick. Follow their progress with daily coverage of the Rockies all year long at denverpost.com/Rockies, and find me on Twitter at Nick Groke.